Hi everyone, this is Adam, and this is the Pattaya News. The video that you're watching is footage from the Cars and Coffee event, which took place yesterday at the Ballyhai Pier in Pattaya, Thailand. Now, the initial footage that you're looking at was drone footage shot by our reporters, who shot the drone off from the Pattaya Hill, which is located just above Ballyhai Pier. Now, the event itself was one of the first big events since a COVID-19 shutdown of the majority of businesses and venues in January of this year. But since then, pretty much every single weekend and weekends going forward, Pattaya City is planning to go ahead and have events to attract domestic tourism and inspire people to come and visit the Pattaya area. And so far, it appears to be working. The event was very busy, as people who watched our live video likely saw, as those who visited the event. And it was a very diverse amount of people that were at the event as well. We saw plenty of expats come out that you may not have seen at some of the other events, as cars tend to attract a lot of people. Now, a little bit about Cars and Coffee. It's not a car show. The event was sponsored by the Tourism Association of Thailand, the Pattaya branch, and was specifically designed to go ahead and get people to come and see Pattaya, as well as to go to the Ballyhai Pier area, which, by the way, according to Ballyhai officials, as of 2:30 p.m. yesterday afternoon, just before the show began at 4 o'clock, over 11,000 people went to visit the Golarn Island nearby, showing that domestic tourism was definitely boosted over the weekend. Now, as for the event itself, admission was free, and it's not a car show. A lot of you guys may have been to car shows in the past where it's very common to go ahead and see, you know, dancers and giveaways and loud MCs on mics. That's not really what this is. Cars and Coffee is literally a club that holds exhibitions and gatherings, and it's really just people that are passionate about cars and gather in and around Thailand. This particular version of Cars and Coffee was called On Vacation. They previously did another event last year, although that was at a park just outside of Pattaya, and this one was much busier, being in the central area. They're planning to come back as well, especially as yesterday was, according to many at the event, a rousing success. A little bit about Ballyhai Pier as well. The area that they held this at, that you saw in the drone footage at the beginning of the video, was generally a parking area for tour buses before that would be bringing thousands of Chinese visitors to the nearby Golarn Island every day. Obviously, that doesn't happen right now with tourists, at least short-term tourists, still not able to come in, as Thailand requires a 15-night quarantine still. So as a result, the city has actually gone ahead and turned Ballyhai Pier, at least the portion to the left of the main pier area, while facing the ocean, into a skater's paradise, which is what they're calling it. Pretty much every evening, especially around sunset, you can see dozens of skateboarders going ahead and skating in the area. And authorities have gone ahead and embraced this and made it an area comfortable for people to skateboard. They're well aware, though, that once tourists return, they're going to have to go ahead and use the area's parking again. So they're in the process of making permanent skateboarding areas actually beneath the overpass right nearby on the road going down to Ballyhai from Second Road. As always, we thank you for watching the Pattaya News. The Cars and Coffee event continues today on Beach Road with cars parked up and down the street. Thank you for watching. Make sure you go ahead and subscribe and like.